There's an old video on my mom's phone. I must have been 6 or maybe 7 years old, telling her there's no way in hell I'm getting married. You're gonna have to drag me down the aisle. I have memories of sitting at the TV, thinking none of my friends think like me, but they sure seem silly while they crush on the boys on screen. I must have written 500 songs, have calluses to prove it, just me and the music. But something always just felt wrong, words without a tune, a wedding with a groom. And I realized I've never written one song about a boy. Then I'm 13, walking with my friends down the hallway. They're talking about the dance on Friday, wondering which boy will ask them, but I don't even wanna go. And at 16, I'm wondering why I hate the movies where some guy sweeps some girl off her feet. But somewhere deep down, I think I know, 'cause I must have written 500 songs, had calluses to prove it, just me and the music. But something always just felt wrong, words without a tune, a wedding with a groom. And I realized I've never written one song about a boy. And oh, the world feels lighter now, I'm almost 20. And oh, the world looks brighter now, now that I'm happy. And my parents say it's nice to watch me look so free, and I think that I am finally me. I must have written 500 songs, have calluses to prove it, just me and the music. But something always just felt wrong, words without a tune, a wedding with a groom. And I realized I've never written one song about a boy.